Kainin natin.
Spaghetti.
Pizza. And chicken wings. Baked chicken wings.
It's boiled water. Put some oil on it.
Meron din pizza, mga kabarako. I-bake natin ng 15 minutes. Tuwalin tayo ng spaghetti sauce.
Here's the beef. Tuwalin natin yung beef. Ground beef. So when the water is boiling, just put the pasta. Inluto na po yung beef. Yung ground beef. Just drain. Yan po. Hintayin lang po natin maluto. Mga 8 to 10 minutes. Should be okay. Drain lang po. Yung beef. And then, ilagay natin ang sibuyas at bawang.
Spicy!
Okay. Then, ilagay na natin ang hotdog. Filipino style. Spaghetti with hotdog. Yung pasta po, i-check natin minsan. Halo-haloy natin. So, hindi siya didikit sa pot. Luto. Yung pasta. Then yung wings. Then pizza, ilalagay natin later. Pag paluto na yung wings. Ilagay natin yung beef. So, Filipino style sauce. Here you go. Yun ang ating spaghetti sauce, Filipino style. There you go, ating sauce. Let it simmer for about like 5 to 10 minutes. So
ito po.
Ito na yung pasta. I-drain natin siya. Yan. Cool off. Then pag-ready din ng sauce, i-mix natin.
Rinse lang po ng cold water.
Tignan natin yung pizza. It's a barbecue chicken pizza.
Para po masarap yung spaghetti, i-bake natin siya.
Ang chicken wings po, i-defried natin ng mga 2 to 3 minutes, so mas crispy siya.
The pizza is done. I-slice lang natin siya, so and then ready na para kainin to. Gutom na ako.
Then we will add a little bit of grated Parmesan cheese on top. And then a little bit of parsley.
Then ito na po yung chicken wings. Crispy na siya, luto na. Lagyan natin ng honey garlic sauce. That honey garlic.
Not bad. Mahina tayong kumain ng pizza. Pero pasta. Siguro. So good. Try natin ang chicken wings with honey garlic sauce. Busog na. Basta. Po yung pasta na napakasarap. Yung pasta na pagkinain mo, hindi mo malilimutan. Mm. It's really good. I'm not fond of this pizza. Come on, tayo. It's good. It's so good, it's also. Sweet. I love this beans. So good. Wait natin yung pizza. It's like 5 out of 10. Yung pasta. 10 out of 10. Right. 10 out of 10. So yummy. Mmm. Hindi na ito pinapatagal pa at lumalamig po. Pizza? Maybe now. Yun pong ayaw ko pag frozen pizza. Pag niluto mo siya, hindi masyadong expect mo sa pizza na hindi siya ganun. It's like 5 out of 10. So.
Thank you po mga kabarako. Please subscribe and like my channel.